If you don't have a jailbroken iPhone, then you don't have Cydia. And if you don't have Cydia, then you don't have access to the world's most extensive library of tweaks, themes, utilities, and more that are this easy to find and this easy to install. So you can do whatever you want with it, like use widgets and personalize it with themes. The possibilities are endless. Yep, if you don't have Cydia, then you don't have a jailbroken iPhone. And if you don't have a jailbroken iPhone, you simply don't have an iPhone.